Hello everyone. Last month I started a set of 20 episodes that explain 20 Egyptian songs that my patrons choose on my Patreon account. I thought it would be a good idea to share one of these with you, so there you go. I hope you enjoy watching it, and I'll leave the link to my Patreon account in the description box below as well. Ahlan wa sahlan, welcome to the 6th episode of this series, explaining 20 Egyptian songs. In this video, we have a controversial song called Habibti. Why is it controversial? Because it's one of these songs called Mahraganat, and a lot of people hate these songs and think nobody should listen to them. As usual, we will briefly explain the song, and you will see a lot more details in the PDF file. Okay, the song is Habibti. The singers are Hassan Chakoush and Yasmin Rais. Kalimat Muhammad Ghubashi, lyrics by Muhammad Ghubashi wa Mustafa Ginn. Alhan Hassan Chakoush, composed by Hassan Chakoush. Okay, here's the first part. Habibti, he's talking to her, he's addressing her, calling her. Iftahi shibakik, ana jit. Open your window, I came. Ana waqif taht albayt, I'm standing under the house, under your house. Mish haamil zita wasit, I'm not gonna make chaos and noise. Wahashtini, I missed you. Bitlifi wadduri alayya lay, why are you beating around the bush? Mish aayza tahinni lay, why don't you wanna be more kind with me? Why doesn't your heart wanna soften? Tab, bussi ya bint al-a. Okay, look, girl. Ya bint al-a and ya bint al-a are more or less son of a gun. Literally, you son of a what? Or son or daughter of what? Mish hahillik. I'm not going to let you go. A lot of these words are informal, maybe even sometimes very informal, and I will write that on the vocab list. Here you have the vocab list, translation, frame transcription, and the second part. Balagiki ultilik bahawaya. I'm trying to start a conversation with you. I told you I'm doing this out of love. Law mish gaya maaya, if you're not coming with me, haamil alf gnaya. I'm gonna commit 1,000 crimes. Haqlib zombie. I'll turn into a zombie. Ana gaylik wubaqullik. I came to you and I'm telling you. Wahshani. I miss you. Inti innus attani. You're the second half. You're my second half. Wubaqiti binnisbali. And to me, you become umma ayali, the mother of my kids. And the third part. Ismallah mahrusa min al-ayn mashallah. May the name of God protect you. You are protected. Min al-ayn, of the evil eye. Mashallah. Mashallah is a phrase that we say to protect ourselves or others from the evil eye. Ya ghazal bi tull talla. You're a gazelle that looks in such an amazing way. Ka'bik marsoom bil hinna. Ya amira. Your heel has hinna tattoos on it. You princess. Shaglani. You're keeping my mind occupied. ومن العالم واخداني. And away from the world, you've taken me. حضنك لقيتو مكاني. Your hug, I found it to be my place. لو غبت عني بعاني. If you're absent, when you're absent, I suffer. يا روح قلبي. You are the soul of my heart. And the fourth part. بالعافية. أنا جوا في منطقتك. By force, I'm inside your neighborhood. واقف تحت بيتك. I'm standing under your house. وبسمع حتتك. And I'm letting everybody hear in your neighborhood. انتي تخصيني. You belong to me. من الاخر اللي قرب لها. The bottom line. Whoever comes near her. او يجي يوم عندها. Or ever comes where she is. هخطفه في وقتها. I'll kidnap him right away. انا دمي حامي. I have a hot blood. Which means I'm very jealous. The fifth part. روحي. You my soul. You are my soul. افديكي بروحي. I would sacrifice my soul for you. بسوعي تروحي. But don't you go. أنا كل طموحي. All my ambition is دبلة خطوبة. An engagement ring. قلبي. You're my heart. Or you my heart. انتي نبض قلبي. You are the beats of my heart. وحياتي انتي. And my life. You are. You are my life. يا بطل منطقتي يا جميلة. You're the hero of my neighborhood. You beautiful. Hero has a more colloquial meaning. It can refer to a very attractive girl. And the sixth part, katkuta, you cutie, or you're as cute as a baby bird. Ya krema ala biskuta, you're the pudding on a biscuit. Granov wa mish maqruta, I have no idea what this means, but it seems to be something sweet. Amar jelly wa atquta ya asaliya. Amar, like the moon, as beautiful as the moon. Jelly, like jello, the dessert. وأطقوطة. أطقوطة is like cutie. It's just a word that means cutie. يا عسلية.
عسلية also means cutie, but it's originally a candy bar made of molasses. مملكتي, you are my kingdom, والباقي كله جواري, and the rest are female servants. انتي اللي جوه خيالي, you're the one inside my imagination. اخدتي كل حناني, you've taken all my affection. ينني العين, you are the pupil of my eye. And the final part, this is sung by Yasmin Raiz. She says, ما يصحش في الرايحة وفي الجاية. It's not appropriate that every time we run into each other, عينك تيجي عليا, your eye comes on me. مش هاجي بالملاغية والمرازية. I will not come to you by you starting a conversation with me and by annoying me. بتعاكس, are you hitting on me? طب برضك مش هاجي. Okay, I'm still not going to come to you. معجب, do you have a crush on me? كلم daddy, call or talk to my dad. لو وافق يا حياتي, if he approves my life, she's addressing him as her life, هديك عينيا, I'll give you my eyes. And that was it, thank you so much for watching. Let me know what other songs I should have on the list. شكرا, سلام.